This is 12 News Now. I'm Leah Crowley. We are working breaking news. Students are being released early from Pawtucket's Shea High Schoo following some kind of incident. The superintendent's office says everyone is safe now, but there was a report of a weapon inside the school. Stay with 12 News and WPRI.com as we continue to track this developing story. In the newsroom, I'm Leah Crowley, 12 News Now.